That slide in the backyard just got to be too small, so he spent the last half of the 1990s at Mount Pakenham, where everybody learned how to ski and snowboard and snowblade.